After completing his visit to Fazili, President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Ilham Aliyev has arrived in Beylagan district. The head of state first laid flowers at the statue of national leader Ilham Aliyev in the center of the city of Beylagan. Head of Beylagan District Executive Authority Vagif Abdullayev informed President Ilham Aliyev about the work and projects carried out in the district in recent years, as well as landscaping work carried out around the statue.